started, there was limited improv. And then, thanks to Theater Sports and thanks to Whose Line, it exploded. And because of that, a lot of young people got a venue to express themselves. So I know it seems, and it, especially I think in the 90s, it just seemed to be saturated. Every school had improv clubs, every college. But I don't know if it was a bad thing. I don't think maybe the quality wasn't always great, but it always gave someone a chance to improvise and to do something outside of their comfort zone and to learn something about themselves. So I can't really say it was a bad thing. Do you know what I mean?
Absolutely, yeah.